Nigga ain't worried about none. Round with that whoop. Strapped up with that need. Got two bad bitches with me. Molly not gon' feel. Money don't mean nothing. Niggas don't feel you when they see it. My whole hood love me. But now a nigga wanna touch me. I ain't worried about none. Nigga ain't worried about none. Nigga ain't worried about none. Nigga ain't worried about none.
Smell that? I smell fear in the Redskin fan base. You guys are scared. You're trembling in your boots. This Sunday in Washington, we are going to dominate. We're going to come in your home, kick down your door, go down to that refrigerator and grab me a nice cold one without even asking. Sit down in your nice little couch, put my dirty feet that I just stepped on dog shit, put it on your coffee table, get me nice and comfortable, give me the damn remote, and just watch TV and relax. We're gonna go in there and disrespect you. Kirk Cousins, you will be on your back for more than 75% of the game. Kirk Cousins, I know you're scared. Kirk Cousins, I know you're scared. Shit, I would be too if I was playing that Rams defense. Aaron Donald. Now, Aaron Donald was Defensive Player of the Week in the NFC. That whole front line is so scary. Nairobi Reds, St. Louis Rams, Los Angeles Rams, it doesn't matter. We're still going to go in your home and kick that ass. Now, don't compare our defense with your Redskin defense. No, because it doesn't compare. Don't compare our defense to Miami's defense, because it doesn't compare. The Rams defense is a dominant defense. Now, you can't compare that with all 32 teams. No. What 32 teams has 4 first round picks in their front defensive line? They call themselves the Mob Squad. Oh, we're mobbing. This Sunday, we're mobbing. Sac City, we're coming out. And we are having a party. I don't see any other Redskins video makers out there. Michelle, where you at? Tall Stack, 6161. Psychopath, MIA. You guys are scared. Ah, man. This Sunday in Washington, we're going to have a Rams party. Sack party. Woo! Man, it is gonna be fun. But anyways, I guess you guys wanna, Roby Red, you don't wanna call this a hate week. Not really hate week either, huh? For me. This is just a little practice for us Rams when we play against Pittsburgh the upcoming week. So this is just practice for us. Because we're going 2-0. So, I'm not even scared. This Sunday, what defense? What offense? Guys don't have DeSean Jackson. Your deep threat. I wasn't even scared about him anyways. We got my boy Jenkins in the backfield. Hopefully, Trumaine Johnson comes back this Sunday. Todd Gurley might play. He won't rush him in. Hope he sits out, but Todd Gurley might play here and there. It's all right, man. We got Trey Mason and Bam Bam. Dominated, ran all over Seattle, catching balls from Nick Foles, picking up 15 yards. Alfred Morris? Ooh, we are going to stop you guys. Greatest show on turf 2.0 this Sunday. Get ready, man. Get ready, Redskins fans. Because I know you're scared. We coming.